So we are executing on that agenda. We're going down the path of reg reform. We are implementing tax reform. We just spent literally the morning upstairs working on our tax reform plan, tax reform rollout. We are going to hit the ground running literally this month on tax reform. We know that taxes is a huge problem in the United States. We are not competitive with the rest of the world on the business tax and on the personal income tax. We know we have to get that done. We know the third leg of the stool is that our infrastructure is not competitive with the rest of the world. We understand that. So if we are going to grow the economy, and when you grow the economy, you create better jobs, you create better opportunities for American citizens to change their quality of life, to earn more money, improve their opportunity, go to better schools, live in better homes, fix up their houses, buy better cars. That's what the president ran on. We are here to help the president execute on that agenda.
Given how hard health care was and ended up being a failure, how do you anticipate or expect to bridge some of the partisan problems in Congress to get that done?
As the president said, look, health care is where it is. It's in the hands of the Senate and the Congress right now. Where it ends up, no one's sure. There are a bunch of different work tracks going on in health care. Director Mulvaney is probably more up to speed on that than anything. And health care will end up where it ends up. We are going to work on taxes. We have been working on taxes for the last couple weeks. You will see a lot of information out of us on taxes. But remember, tax legislation starts in the House. It starts in the Ways and Means Committee. They will ultimately draft tax legislation. The group of six has been working very actively together. We've got a great, I would say, skeleton. We need the Ways and Means Committee to put some muscle and skin on the skeleton and drive tax reform forward. And it's our objective to do that between now and the end of the year.
Infrastructure bill?
Infrastructure is going to follow on the heels of taxes.
Probably not this year.
We hope it's this year.